Let's talk about the market today. Relatively flat, some would argue. Major market movers, as per usual, Safaricom, but also KCB. What do you make of that?
Yes, the market today was again relatively flat. We were hoping that from last week's news, especially of Kenya Airways, that would have spurred the market and propelled it further this week. But relatively flat once again. So it's back to the usual suspects, I call them, the Safaricom, the KCB, and basically the banking stocks.
I mean, Safaricom is relatively yo-yoed, one day up, one day down. I mean, what's expected by way of the results that they'll be releasing soon because of the competition they've faced largely from Airtel, Kenya, and some of the regulatory issues that have come to the fore?
Yes, that's right. The regulatory issues facing Safaricom are quite numerous in terms of the regulators trying to even up the playing field for the new entries into the telecom market. So Safaricom is bound to face a lot of competitive pressure with mobile number portability now in the cards. Really all is open for the taking as far as the newer entrants are concerned, and this is what Safaricom is trying to prevent. Further afield, we've seen the Vodacom groups saying in Ghana come in and actually take the position that they would really revamp the fortress in terms of not transferring portability fees to their consumers, those are moving into their network or out of it. So locally that has not been done. Safaricom still feels relatively safe on that, though the market is beginning to pick up some signs of potential weakness.
Obviously, KCB is also a counter to watch, and what we did receive by way of news is that they're getting some loan support from the World Bank in order to boost their footprint in the mortgage lending space.
That continue as Airtel really tries to consolidate its brand revamping throughout across the continent. So Scan Group is well positioned to benefit from that. Remember, last year they acquired about 50% in Ogilvy Africa, so that should really translate into their books positively. And we are also seeing a lot of cross-border and pan-African investments going forward. So Scan Group is really well placed as the WPP investee in this particular region to benefit from further pan-African advertising.